Well, we've just got the team sheets in. Let's see how they'll line up.
This then, how the home team is lining up.
And the away team have gone with this formation. The referee gets his match underway.
Here's Insigne. Suarez, Messi.
It's with the striker.
Well intercepted.
This is Fonte. Now it's Deulofeu.
Well read. They have the ball again.
He's onside here.
Ooh, not the best effort there.
It'll be interesting to see how close that actually was. It looked like it was going in.
Is this a goal?
Just needed a bit more composure to get that shot on target.
Let's take another look at that.
The ball.
Good effort.
Oh, here's Messi.
Oh, how unlucky.
He showed a bit,
and that's cleared up field then.
Throw taken along.
Gets the shot in,
and it's saved by the keeper, and that will take the pressure off.
Definite offside there, no question.
He was offside by some distance. Let's have a look at that one again. And he's back in possession.
Bale on the ball.
That's good work by the defence, just offside.
No trouble there for the assistant to raise his flag, he was clearly offside.
Bale on the ball.
He's onside here.
It's Suarez! And this is a world-class finish.
So the first goal today, great work from the player there, and I'll be hoping to get more. The referee gets the game back underway. Dyer. Now this could be costly. Oh, well intercepted.
Messi.
Whipped in with pace, and it's saved by the keeper.
Well, let's take another look at that.
Chance for company.
Lovely.
And out for the throw-in. Down the line.
It's half-time and a chance for the managers to do their work.
So a few changes at the break. Let's see what difference they make. Off we go.
So we're underway. Let's see what the next 45 minutes brings. And he's back in possession.
This team look
eager for more goals, and it's looking likely they'll get them.
Bale on the ball.
That's a great ball in. Lovely passing here.
Ah, oh, well timed.
Passed inside.
Sends it long. It's back with the goalkeeper.
Suarez.
Now it's Delafeu.
Oh, that's good work by the defence, just offside.
And the manager's making a change here. Oh, he steps up to steal the ball. Nice work there. That's well played. Is Suarez, and that's off target. It'll be interesting to see how close that actually was. It looked like it was going in.
That's definite offside there, no question.
Well, he was offside by some distance. Let's have a look at that one again.
No cards yet.
Time for a fresh pair of legs here then.
Possession.
It's a nice finish there. Great story here. The new signing has opened his account for the team.
The score 2-0. The next goal will prove to be decisive.
They've got the lead, but to keep it, they're still going to need to have their composure.
They have the ball again.
Safety first. Back to the goalkeeper.
Oh, he's well offside.
Well, he was offside by some distance. Let's have a look at that one again.
He read that one absolutely perfectly. He's knocked it long. Here's Insigne. They needed to get that one away, and they have.
Oh, determined challenge there.
Now, Luis.
Well, surely all he can do now is grab a consolation goal. There's not much time left, and it seems all over.
And the fourth official has indicated 2 minutes of stoppage time.
Tackled by Kompany. Suarez,
hoisted upfield now,
and that's a goal kick.
Comfortable 2-0 victory here. The manager will be pleased with results like this. No doubt in my mind with that decision. This player's been outstanding and deserves being named Man of the Match. Thank you.